Entrepreneurs are born to make this world a better place. Ah, who can I ascribe this quote to? Well, nobody comes to my mind. But obviously, one you can think about is the fact that are all entrepreneurs making this world a better place? Most of them, definitely yes. All entrepreneurs solve a problem that you have. They ensure that they figure out what is it that you are challenged by and how could you benefit from something that will be a solution to that problem. Yes, when entrepreneurs work upon problems and they provide solutions, then yes, they are adding tremendous value. But is that the end of entrepreneurship? Well, you have entrepreneurs of all shades, sizes and businesses. What about entrepreneurship in unethical areas? Won't you call them entrepreneurs? Well, yes. Somebody might be doing a crypto scam and that's a business and they might succeed very well, but who pays the price? It might be ordinary people who are suckered into giving away their money. And the list can go on and on with a lot of negative things where they might be seemingly solving a problem, but actually they're increasing the problem. So my dear friends, there will always be two sides to this point. Entrepreneurs can be the problem solvers, or entrepreneurs can also be the problem creators. The choice, my dear friend, is upon each one of us. Would we prefer to be the epitome of adding value to this world, or would we prefer to ensure that we are making other life, people's life miserable? The choice is ours. Let's make the choice and make the world a better place. Thank you. Back to the Table Topics Master.